What is CSS and why use it?
If you want to use HTML5 to replace the audiovisual capabilities of Adobe Flash, you're stuck with CSS.
I fail to see how cascading style sheets relate to video files.
HTML5 eliminates a lot of the attributes and elements, replacing them with CSS.
So if you want to build a web page in HTML5, you have to use CSS.
If you want anything more advanced than a page of text, pretty much.
What happens if I do not update my HTML4 page to CSS and HTML5?
It will still get read by most browsers. In fact, not all browsers support HTML5 yet.
Then I'm not sure I want to use CSS.
If you create a website with CSS via Dreamweaver or another software package, it will work as HTML CSS is designed with that in mind.
Then I could use CSS whether or not I use HTML5.
That's right.
What happens if I create a CSS page in HTML5 and someone tries to load it in IE8 or some other old browser?
Then the website renders in traditional HTML mode and the CSS still shows up correctly formatted. CSS even works if they are using IE6.
Why else would I want to use CSS, other than working with old versions of obsolete operating systems?
CSS created websites are by default mobile ready.
Mobile ready refers to websites that work on smartphones and tablets as well as PCs.
Since around half of all web views are now through smartphones and tablets, and a huge number of new users are relying more on a smart device than a PC, your website needs to be mobile ready.
I've heard people say they will never use or go back to a website because it was totally messed up on their phone.
A CSS site with HTML5 will adjust the size of images based on the screen size. And it won't try to run those big flashy ads that take up a whole screen while making it impossible for someone to do something.
Except go to another website. If you want them to stay on your site, you need to use HTML5 and CSS.